Welcome to this initial reaction to Vegas Golden Knights and the Washington Capitals. Two of my favorite teams. Not necessarily my all-time favorite. Top two being the Avs and the Blackhawks, which both of them play tonight. Ball Arena. But anyways, Tom Wilson, it goes. Almost into Ovechkin. Nicholas Roy in the 10. Nicholas Roy turning it backwards. From Nicholas Roy. Some contact from Ovechkin. Ovechkin passes it back down. Strange player. I think that's Evgeny Kuznetsov. There's Alex Pietrangelo in the 7. Small trend on the Vegas Golden Knights. Tom Wilson in the 43 around the mix. Tom Wilson, Connor McMichael. Now the wrist shot saved. NBC Sports Washington has been going on countless breaks. The last, but all this period, they've been going like 5 different breaks every 5 minutes. I'm like, come on. Like, they just went to break at least 10 seconds before this initial reaction began. Alex Pietrangelo. Here they go. Somebody doesn't have their stick. 2 of them. Eventually, Kuznetsov. All the way down from Tom Wilson. Turned over. Connor McMichael in the 24 almost turned it over. From Pietrangelo into McMichael. John Carlson. Almost into Connor McMichael. Down to Evgeny Kuznetsov almost. I don't know if that's him or not. Tripped down. Now into Connor McMichael. Ah! Tom Wilson slid. Connor McMichael steals it away like in the NBA. Now it's into Tom Wilson. Now some contact with Alex Pietrangelo. Loose puck. Turnover by Alex Pietrangelo. From, oh, tripping contact. A shove there. Marchessault, whatever his name is. Denver McNugget minute to go. Jokic. Listen up, you'll get a free 6-piece McNugget with a minimum $1 purchase when the Caps score in this last minute of any regulation period. It's available only. Imagine if they did right now. Capitals have done a great job on their rush offense at this. Everybody chasing down. Now from the 20, contact. All the way down, loose puck available for sale. When they have got breaks with speed against the Caps here in the first. Been a pretty even Stephen Hawking. All the way down to the 59. 20 seconds to go. We fell. Van Riemsdyk's going to give up that line. Turnover. And an icing call. 13 seconds left. In period one, there's a look at Michael Kempe. Michael Kempe against Ottawa, 22-24. I have his upper deck card. 20+ minutes for Michael. Also, my Maple Leaf shirt came in today. If you didn't see my video, go check it out. Also, times when I show my face, I'm going to be wearing my mask to protect my identity. That way, none of y'all know what I look like in real life. Some contacts. 3, 2, 1. Well, I told the fans on Twitter tonight, I said the only thing I remember end of regulation. Stanley